Are you interested in manufacturing and robots? Then this is for you. Students are welcome to attend Westmoreland Advanced Technology Center on October 20th from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. to experience thrilling activities such as robotics, virtual welding, soldering, and electronics, and much more. Admission is free, lunch and transportation will be provided as well. See Mr. Pappas for more information about this great opportunity.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States of America
and to the republic for which it stands,
one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, DVA. This is your morning announcements with Alex Nash and Jason Zimmer at the PE Club. Next Friday, they're going to Top Golf. You like golfing?
I do like golfing, but if you want to go to this field trip, you got to make sure that you get your forms in by this Friday.
Speaking of Fridays, the day before next Friday, when we go on that field trip, you're donating blood. You got to put a little needle in your arm. You got to save lives. We saving lives?
We're saving lives.
We're saving lives, baby.
Game changers are today, and they got pizza this time.
Oh, pizza.
That's saving my life.
Pizza's saving my life. I like food, man. I might have to stop at Game Changers.
You know what's saving my life?
What's saving your
Not
life?
Not just saving my life, but my wallet. These early bird yearbook prices.
You see that pink slip that you got when you went in to get your picture? Keep that. You turn that in with the money for your yearbook, you get the cheapest price you can get. And nobody wants to pay extra.
This was Jason Zimmerow.
And Alex Nash.
See you next time.
Signing off.
If you're gonna be cool with it.
On Thursday, October 26th, MICSAD is sponsoring a blood drive in conjunction with Vitalin. The blood drive will be held in the gym from 8 a.m. to 1 p.m. Please consider donating blood. Every 2 seconds, someone will need a blood transfusion, and donating blood may help save the lives of up to 3 people. Many of you may know somebody who has benefited from a blood transfusion. Now is your chance to help others. You may sign up to donate if you are 16 years of age and you weigh at least 110 pounds. There's a specific permission slip that 16-year-olds must take home, have parents sign, and return to school. Blood donor sign-up sheets are in the nurse's office. You receive a blood donation appointment card in your homeroom on the day of the blood drive. Some very important points to remember on the day of the blood drive. Eat a good breakfast, drink plenty of non-caffeinated fluids starting a few days prior to the blood drive. Bring a photo ID or a blood donor card with you to the blood drive. Stop in the nurse's office with any further questions. Thank you.